Ready. Ready to fight.
Alright, so the fight is underway. We will see how it plays out. It's a pick-em fight according to Las Vegas, and really hard to think of a weakness that we've seen on film from either guys in their UFC careers thus far.
I feel like both of these guys are the top of the food chain. They're the best of the best that we could put inside the octagon. They are so well-rounded. They have every skill, and that is going to be on display tonight in this key matchup.
I am there, really taking advantage of what is an obvious edge and reach. Oh, nice land with the...
Oh, nice right hand.
Oh! Huge kick to the head. Oh, straight right. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Oh, man, head to land.
Oh, and there's a land with the kick, so certainly a good sign for him there.
When that's working, you know he's in for a good night. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks. Big punch lands over the top. I'll just gonna follow this one.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Another head kick lands. He's got to start blocking these, DC. One more and it could be lights out.
It could be over, and most people would be sleeping on the mat after taking such a dominant strike. Credit to his chin, but you don't want to get kicked that many times in the head. Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick. Yeah, he's mixing it all up.
Punches we've seen all night.
Huge straight punch lands, and he's got it hurt very bad. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range. Big body kick lands.
Quick entry to get
man,
in on a
that
single.
That was a great single.
Oh!
Takes the ball, right? Slams him on his back. What a takedown.
How does that feel to be on the wrong
it
end of that?
Not, I mean, honestly,
I knew that was coming. Switching stances here. Big knee lands there. And an immediate transition to the judo throw right into side control.
He's in side control. He's got a ton of options.
Oh, look at that. He left off and landed the diving punch to the head. Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time. 5 minutes in the books. All right, round two. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC.
Straight punch lands.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Visibly limping here. See if he can finish. Oh, this fight's going to be over.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high when his opponent thought he was going low. And now he's got him hurt very bad. Big shots. Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Continuing to work the body to great effect.
Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
Going to the body now with the kick. That one is blocked, though, by Sean O'Malley.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Oh, and he lands a knee to the body now. He catches the kick there and beautifully counters finish with the takedown. So a nice job turning that defense into some immediate offense there.
He did a great job of turning his defense into his offense, but you can see that he's done that time and time again. He drilled that exact action, and it worked in this instance.
Oh, and he lands another huge knee there as the taller fighter uses his length well yet again. Back to the well with that right hand. It's no good. So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two. Man, what a shot to the body. He told us he was going to be champion. Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. It does not get much better than that. Oh, nice combination. Big kick lands.
Oh, head kick blocked, though, by O'Malley.
Ooh, big shot land.
Oh, just digs his lacrosse. Last round, DC will show you the replay. Nearly had him out of there.
He almost had him out. He had him gone. He hurt him real bad. He thought the fight was over. But the night will go on. The dance.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway. O'Malley's kick is blocked. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter half. Oh, he's out there, he's hurt.
I mean, that's unbelievable. That shot landed perfectly, and now he's got him
in front of her. Whoa, whoa, there he lands, and maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to.
Be discouraging as he gets right back up again.
Get right here.
How about that shin? Oh! Oh, a final strike to the body. This could be the end.
This fight is supposed to be a stop. That was a massive shot to the body.
Absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. And there is our UFC Bantamweight champion. What a finish he turned in here tonight as he gets the knockout on the sport's biggest stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1:47 of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Sugar!